Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the lying hip extension with a pulse. So we're going to go onto our forearms, making sure your shoulders over your elbow, and you're on your knees with your bum in the air. From there, you can straighten your leg out behind you, lift it up as high as you can comfortably go, and from there you're going to flex your toes into the pulse. So you're squeezing and lifting your glutes the whole time, and the more you can squeeze into the glutes while you do this, the better. And that's the lying hip extension with a pulse.